Everybody's waiting, everybody's watching. Even when you're sleeping, keep your eyes open. Yesterday we were just children, playing soldiers, just pretending, dreaming dreams with happy endings. In backyards, winning battles with our wooden swords. But now we've stepped into a cruel world, where everybody stands and keeps score.
Keep your eyes open.
Plant cell and the animal cell. But today, we are focusing on one type of cell, the plant cell. Five cell structures from five different parts have been selected to participate in the cell games. The first cell I am introducing you today is cloverplasm. How are you doing, cloverplasm?
I'm doing well.
Very nice. How are you liking this part of the cell?
It's quite different, actually.
How exactly?
Well, back when I was in my home, I was surrounded by my own kind. Cells just like me.
What do you mean, by your own kind?
I'm surrounded by vacuoles and cytoplasms like I am here. I'm an endoplasmic reticulum. Along with being trained to kill and fight, my kind transports chemicals between and within cells. Here I'm surrounded by different cells that don't do the same as I do.
Now, tell me, cloverplasm. Are you confident about the games?
Of course. When I heard my name called in the games, I was filled with excitement.
What do you think will help you during the game?
I think I'm quite good with my knife skills. And I'm quick and sly.
Good. Any last words for your fans?
I just want them to know that I want to represent my district well, and I want to prove to everyone that my district can win the games.
Very well. Good luck to you, Cloverplasm. Cloverplasm from District 2, everyone. Next up, we have one of our strongest cell structures in the games. Thrall, everyone. Things about you, Thrall. Any thoughts on your other competition?
They look alright. I don't think I could really see myself with them like an alliance. They all seem to have something in them that can't be trusted, except for Nucleus.
I see. Are you feeling a bit homesick?
Not at all. Back home, I would always be providing for all cells in my district, but here I can just relax.
Thoughts on the training?
I actually enjoy it quite a bit. I think it's nice to gain muscle and size up my competition.
Thanks, very nice. Tell me, Thrall. Do you have anything to say to your supporters?
I am determined to represent my district well and to make sure to show other districts that District 11 is not weak. I want to make everyone in my district proud.
Wow. It looks like you're quite determined to win this.
I am. But not only for me, but for everyone in my district. Or especially for my family.
Now, wonderful. Thank you, Thrall. Thrall, everyone. She's quick, sly, and cute as a button. Here is Reculus. Looks like the youngest structure here. Is that advantage to you?
Well, Salsa, sure. I'm sure I'm the youngest one here, but age is but a number.
I hear you, girl. Any secret weapons you're gonna use?
Mine is my best weapon. My job back home is basically directing some cellular, such as movies.
And I can't wait to see you in the games. Ruthless, everybody. Next, we have the one and only Cataplasm. Give it up. So, Cataplasm, you volunteered, correct?
Yes. Yes, I did.
I suppose that was your little sister you volunteered for.
It was.
Brilliant. I think everyone appreciates your bravery.
That's good.
So, how are you liking it here?
It's nice here. More comforting. Better than in my district.
Really? How so?
Well, my district, like many others, is not quite rich. Along with my friend, I hunt in the woods. We provide food for our families and trade the food in for money that we can use for future food. It's kind of our goal to nourish our families.
Wow, wonderful. So you left behind your family?
Yes, I'm determined to go back home. I am determined to see my sister and mother once again. I need to win.
And win you will. Everyone, hand applause. Finally, we have our last self interview. Give it up for Peter Cool. So Peter Cool, how are you liking here?
I like it quite a lot. I think it smells quite nice. The showers here are grand. The smell of roses.
Very nice. That's nice to know. What do you think will help you with?
Well, I guess I could use my mind. I could also use my strength. I did have to lift bags of flour for most of my life.
What? What do you mean?
Well, I worked in a bakery back in District 12. It's actually family owned, so I was sort of born to do this stuff. Lifting and carrying heavy things is a learned skill. I store the bread in our district. We store food for our cell place. I've got muscles now.
Ha! I see. You have quite the charm, huh?
Oh. Thank you. Thank you.
You winning this for someone special?
I can't really say.
Why?
Well, because she doesn't know I exist.
She'll know you do if you win this. Tell you what, you win this and go home, she'll have to know it's you.
I can't.
Why?
Because she's here with me.
One, Peter Kuehl.
My cubicle.
I'm a chair.
MTV crib. Hey, this is my washroom.
Did you stop it?
Woo! It's embarrassing. Just wait. Okay. Don't be slow.
Just wave and look at the wall. That's the wall. It's different.
water.
I don't. Okay.
Can I just go run for water?
No.
Joey, the bell's gonna ring soon.
We do. Everyone, give it up for pedoplasm.
Holding, ripped jeans, skin was showing, hot.